Something that we do most often in Excel is to add up numbers. We have the details of each quarter for each region and we want to know the total of each quarter in row number 11. So just put your cursor here and press Alt Equal. Alt Equal is for Autosum. And just see that it will take the correct range till it finds the numerical values. It is taking the range from C7 through C10. Why it did not include C6 into the range? Because C6 is not a numerical value, it is a text. Press enter. Now let's suppose we have a space in between. And now let me delete it and press Alt Equal again. It will take the range till blank cell only. So Alt Equal provides a quick way for auto summation. If you want to take C7 also into the range, then you have to include that manually. Enter. Now let me press Ctrl Z to undo it. Now what do I want? I want this formula to be pasted in these three columns also. So there are two ways. One, I can copy this, select the range and press Ctrl V to paste. Alternatively, I can select it directly and press Ctrl R. Ctrl R is to paste right. Now what do I want? I want the total in column G also. So put your cursor here and press Alt Equal. Alt Equal is for Autosum and it will take the range till it finds the numerical value. And it is taking the range from C7 through F7. Why it is not included B7 into the range? Because B7 is not a numerical value, it is text. Press enter. Now there are two ways to copy this formula down. One is you can copy and select the range, press enter to paste. Alternatively, you can select it from here and directly press Ctrl D. Ctrl D is to fill down. Now let me delete it and delete this total as well. If you want the total in this row and total in this column with one shortcut, that is also possible. So select the data and select one row below it and select one column to its right. Now press Alt Equal and it will give you the auto sum. Just below the data, you can see we have the sum function here, and even in this column, press F2 here and see we have the summation of each quarter for each region here. So Alt Equal provides a quick way for auto summation. We can use Ctrl D to copy down and Ctrl R to copy right.